Hello, and welcome to the Symbiosis channel. Today we will be talking about how to perform token swaps on the Metis network. Metis is a Layer 2 permission network that provides the infrastructure for next-generation decentralized applications. The first step in this process is to choose a compatible wallet. Make sure you have a wallet that supports the Metis network. Some popular options include MetaMask, Trust Wallet, and Rainbow Wallet. If you don't have a compatible wallet, create one and connect it to the Metis network. Connect your EVM wallet to Symbiosis. To do this, go to the Connect Wallet section. Then select the network and token you want to send. As the next step, choose the Metis network and the token you want to receive. Enter the amount for the exchange. Verify the exchange details, paying attention to the amount you will receive. Click on the swap button and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Wait for the transaction to complete. Additionally, note that Symbiosis does not charge any additional fees when signing the transaction. Congratulations, your exchange has been completed. That was a brief overview of the token swap process on the Metis network. If you have any further questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. Thank you for watching this video, and until next time.